stress. You cannot solve crime if people are still hungry. There is no solving crime if poor people cannot